guys. Today I'm gonna be doing a video about how to sketch. You'll need a pencil. What else do you need? Important paper. And I'm gonna draw it by Marlene. This one. I am filming myself, so I may have a rough time. So let's get started with this. So first you'll need your piece of paper. Now you grab it, your pencil. And it has to be sharpened. That was my mom. It's because we're gonna have a Thanksgiving meal. Okay. That's my mom because we're gonna have Thanksgiving meal at my at someone's house. Okay, so you'll need a piece of paper. Got the piece of paper. Now start drawing the head. Oops, my mistake. See, because I can't see really well with this camera holding on because I am filming myself. I'm having a rough time here. My sister can't. Okay, step one. Draw the head. So you draw the head. So that's my hand. You draw the eyes. And the nose, it's a rough thing to do to like write to write. So what I do is I just make an upside down W. A W actually. Done. Then I do the eyebrows. Then the hair, so I'm just gonna make a little bow like this, and then make a crown so it can go with it. Then the mouth. So this is how it looks. Try to make the hair. Try to make all that. So now I am going to erase it so I can have a different one. Now let me try. There we go, now that's perfect. Now draw the body by making a hand. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I have to count how many fingers there are. So that's how it should look. Now once you got that, you have to go down a line like that. Now we have to make your little tutu. And go down up the line. Well, not like that. Not like in black. But like in issue. Like that. Now put the other part. Then your arm up. Next. It looks like a cloud. This looks like a cloud. It's supposed to look like a cloud. Now, once you have to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And then make it, and right here, I kind of like forgot something really important. There we go. Like that. for the legs, we're going to be doing. So take your time to do it. Now, second thing to make the legs. Like that. Then you put this here. Like that. And then you do your other leg. Like that. Then you grab up here. Like that. And you can put some decorations on it. I'm just gonna write by Lorena. I'm just gonna write dance. Dance. And do lots of decorations. I'm just gonna do a little cloud. And I don't know, hearts. And there's your drawing. You can color it anything you want to. I have a box of crayons right with me. So, for the tutu, we have to use pink. And right here, you have to stop with the tutus part. Okay, I got that. Now, right here, you have to trace with this. Done. Now the crown has to go pink or any other color you would like to. Now the body has to go, this color. It is called peach. The color peach. Now to color. Then right here, the face right here, you've got to color it all. Now the hair, I'm going to color it a little, blue. Some girls have blue hair. And the other leg. To go the same color. Let's see, where did I leave the color? Peach color. Here it is. And then the portrait, I am going to color it purple. Because I put a little bit of color. So like it looks more beautiful. And do lots of stuff to make that real. I just wanted to show you. And that's how she looked. Your ballerina is ready to dance. Yeah, dance. Please subscribe, like, and comment. Doodles!